Fred Neiman here with Legal Tips on Tuesdays. Today's tip, how do you get the executor or administrator of an estate to tell you the truth? When you get an accounting from an estate representative, a lot of times they'll list the value of the estate, the bills paid, the income earned, a lot of financial information. You may not believe one word that's contained on that accounting. So what do? You file an exception. An exception in estate administration law is basically, I do not agree with the information that has been given to me, and I want more detail, I want more specificity, I want you to prove that the numbers that you've listed are accurate. So if you are a beneficiary of an estate or you know someone who's having problems getting a full disclosure of an estate, the process is to file an exception once you're served with the accounting. If we can be of any assistance to you, please do not hesitate to contact me.